now is all I want to do. When they release this as a single, it goes up to number two on the charts, and who calls you and tells you, hey, you've got a hit?
My manager's been with me since then, like 25, 30 years. He was still working out of his closet, and I was still driving an old beat-up Corvair, and we sold 6 million copies of the record.
Quality version, man.